Assalamu alaikum and welcome to the next video of algebraic expressions. In today's class, we'll be learning how to multiply a binomial with a monomial. In previous classes, we have covered multiplication of a monomial with a monomial. I also had given you a table to fill as your homework. I hope you all have completed it. Please let me know if there are any doubts in the multiplication of a monomial with a monomial, that is multiplying a single term with another single term. In today's class, because we'll be learning binomial with monomial, let us recall the definitions of binomial and monomial first. Binomial is an algebraic expression that consists of two terms and monomial consists of one term. So I should multiply two terms with one term. So binomial, I have already written an example here on the board. 3x plus 5xy. 3x is one term, 5xy is another term. Right? So these two terms belong to binomial and I should multiply this binomial from a monomial. So let me put brackets. Brackets means multiplication. Please remember that. When I put brackets, it means it is multiplication. I should multiply this binomial from a monomial. I can write it here or here, wherever is convenient. Let us suppose 2x. 2x is a monomial. I am multiplying this monomial from a binomial, which is 3x plus 5xy. Please understand the procedure correctly. It's very important. All these are going to be very, very helpful in your future classes. So pay attention completely in these topics. So 2x into 3x plus 5xy, as we know, this is a monomial and this is a binomial. We are multiplying a monomial and a binomial. What to do? First, I will select this monomial and I will multiply with the first term of the binomial. So monomial with first term of binomial. M means monomial, P means binomial. After doing that, so monomial I'll put into my, which means multiplication. Monomial with first term of binomial plus again the same monomial I should multiply with second term of binomial. Which is the second term of binomial? 5xy. I'll repeat. How to multiply a monomial with a binomial? I should select the monomial and I should multiply that monomial with the first term of the binomial. If there is plus sign, I will write plus. If there is minus, I will write minus. So here I have plus or written plus. The same term monomial should be again multiplied with second term of the binomial, which is 5xy. Let me write that now. Monomial, which is our binomial, monomial here, 2x into, which is the first term of the binomial? The first term of the binomial is 3x plus, there is plus sign. Monomial, again monomial is 2x into second term of binomial, which is the second term of binomial, 5xy. So what is the rule? When you multiply a binomial, a monomial by a binomial, we take monomial into first term of the binomial, plus sign, plus, if it is minus, I'll write minus. Again monomial with the second term of the binomial. Okay? Is that understood? I have put circles, I have put arrows for you to understand. And I have also written some general form to understand. Now let us do the multiplication. 2, 3 is 6. X into x will be x square. Right? We can add the powers by writing it. 1 plus 1 will be d. You have learned that a lot in what? First topic, which is monomial with a monomial. Now if you actually see this step, monomial, monomial, we have already learned. This is also a monomial and a monomial. So, monomial with a binomial when we are doing, we are actually reducing it to monomial multiplication only. Next step, 2 5s are 10, I will multiply the numbers. Now, I have x and xy remaining, I will multiply x first, x into x will be x square and y as it is. I can't continue anything after this because 6x square and then x square y are unlike terms and unlike terms cannot be added or subtracted. So, this is only for explanation. When I want to do the problem, I should write only this much. So if the question is 2x into 3x plus 5xy, how should I write the problem? 2x into 3x I will show first, then I will show plus, then again 2x with 5xy. 2x into 5xy. 2 3s are 6, x into x is x square, plus 2 5s are 10, x into x is x square, y is remaining, right y as it is. So this one is going to be your answer. All this is, this part and everything is only for explanation. It's not the part of your problem. I hope you have understood. Based on the same thing, I'll give you some questions as homework where you should multiply a binomial from a monomial and try to get the answers. So instead of writing this 3x first, I have written here. So what you can do is you can shift this 3x here and then do the multiplication. Even if it comes afterwards, not a problem. Okay. Try to do this three problems as homework. For the last problem, I give you something. So minus x square into x will be minus x cube. When you multiply this minus x square into 50, be careful because minus into minus will become plus. So if you have any doubt, tell me, I will do this problem. But two are very easy. I want you to try them and I'll see you in the next class. Until then, please keep practicing these kind of problems. Take turns on your own and then practice. Thank you for watching the video.